You have to use the FX Reframe plugin for After Effects or Premiere. Alright, we want to use the Cineform codec, the H.264 and HEVC codecs are not available yet, so we choose Cineform.
The camera's so little, but it's so...
I like to keep the resolution.